It comes down to trying to expose yourself to the best things that humans have done and then try to bring those things in to what you're doing. I mean, Picasso had a saying, he said, good artists copy, great artists steal.
Great artists steal.
Good artists copy, great artists steal.
So my coffee bean sculpture is now 95% finished, and I want to use this vlog just to explain the ideas behind the artwork and how it's evolved over the last couple of weeks whilst I've been working on it. Now, originally I just sort of had the idea to create a coffee bean sculpture in the shape of the thinker, but I don't want to just sort of duplicate what's already been done, and I want to create something which has a little bit more meaning. So with this artwork, what I thought I could do, and this just came to me as I was creating it, it wasn't something that I sort of started out planning. I thought with the mug at the top, I can make that like a dark sort of sky. With the string which is coming down and holding the sculpture together, that can be the rain. And then finally, whilst I was actually creating it, I thought, what I can do is instead of having the sculpture with its hand on its chin, I can have the sculpture holding a mobile phone with the blue light actually lighting up the sculpture. And the meaning or the idea behind that was the person on the phone, on the social media, you know, with the rain cloud above them. And I thought that is an interesting sort of play on the original version of the sculpture. What's really fun is when the artwork changes whilst you're creating it. I originally planned that all of the string which would be holding the coffee sculpture together would be sort of like an invisible background element of the artwork. But as I've been creating it, it's actually become one of the most prominent features. Whilst I've been working on it, I've been creating these little patterns, and it's almost like a little sort of galaxy or solar system effect that's been created, as opposed to just the background sort of structural element of this artwork. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this video, and feel free to comment below if you do have any questions at all about this artwork or anything else I've created. And I will pop a link above or below to the finished sculpture, so you can see a short video which shows you the beginning to the end of how it's all come together. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys very soon.